shebang. Wednesday night hockey from Toronto. He's had to leave two of them. He played last night in a 7-6 loss to San Jose and apparently wants to get things right before he takes a break. Frederik Andersen with 21 wins is back in for Toronto. Todd Reardon's Washington Capitals start Alex Ovechkin in a building where he's played so well against a team he's played well. 37 goals in his career against the Toronto Maple Leafs. Nick Backstrom is the centerman tonight. TJ Oshie on the right side. He managed to get the puck out to center. So there's the Leafs trying to take advantage of that third pair. There's a centering pass. And what a save by Frederik Andersen on Kuznetsov right along the ice. A beauty of a save. His first big one. Matthews is back. Had the puck taken away. There's some room here. Siegenthaler with the shot. That's stopped by Frederik Andersen. Another chance for Connolly. Ripped the shot wide. Tom Wilson's shot. Anderson's down, and he makes the save and covers up. Right with him, there's a hard centering pass to the blue line. Didn't get out, and a shot right on was blocked, and another shot to an open net. Into the corner. Hoy. Same setup, different characters, at least a few of them. Carlson walks the line. Ovechkin in his office. Hoy to Carlson, fires, and Andersen makes the save. Oshie draws in the defender. Carlson back into the corner. Kuznetsov to the net, score! Nick Backstrom in front of the net, tipped the puck in, and the Washington Capitals score on the power play and take a 1-0 lead. Tavares, Kadri, and Nylander after a penalty kill. Morgan Rielly 1-on-3, so he puts the puck deep. Centering pass off the skate, loose in the crease, Kadri scores! Nice response before the end of the period. Nazem Kadri ties the game 1-1.
It belongs to Travis Dermott right now. He's had it for about three games, so he is adamant that he is going to pass Frederik Gauthier and be the proud record holder of Dr. Kill. Guys,
wonder if you win that for a few games in a row, you might want to use that stick.
Yeah.
It's like a bit of a club. Arms with a new two-year contract. Ovechkin had a shot off the draw. Now another one, a slap shot, he scores! On his off wing, Alexander Ovechkin picked a corner. And it's a 2-1 Washington lead. But it's Siegenthaler and Bowie, and there's the steal. Zach Hyman shoots, missed the net. Rebound, Tavares is right there. Kapanen drills the shot, and that was stopped at the side of the net. Siegenthaler made a big save. Here's Kapanen. Great move, stops up, shoots, rebound, Hyman can't put it in. Madison Bowie gets the puck and he got it out to center. Here comes Nazem Kadri. William Nylander. Niskanen took a run at him. Nylander spun off the check, got the puck, sight set, screenshot, scores! Two tie on the first goal of the season for Nikita Zaitsev. Has knocked the puck out of the air. Wouldn't let Carlson clear it. Rielly kept that play alive. Here's a centering pass, and Kadri missed the net. Set up by Matthews. It's one of the few times Kadri's had a chance to shoot the puck on this power play. Morgan Rielly from the blue line. Mitch Marner on the other side. Back to Rielly. Drifted over to the right side. Marner. Rielly again. Marner again, side of the net, little bump back, couple of shots. Tavares couldn't score. How did that not go in? Hope he get that or John Carlson. Back to the blue line. Here's Matthews, moves in, wait, shoots, scores! Big burden lifted. Austin Matthews gives Toronto a 3-2 lead with a power play goal. Here's Kadri to center. With Nylander and Brown. Connor Brown does a button hook to Kadri. One-timer scores! Third point of the night for Nazem Kadri. A two-goal effort, and Toronto has a two-goal lead. Oshiganov. Long pass to center. Nylander waiting for some help. Passes to Brown. He shoots. Both posts it out. Kadri scores. Hat trick for Nazem Kadri after Connor Brown put it off a pair of pipes. And the Maple Leafs have a 5-2 lead.
And what a pass off the goalpost. I mean, he
holds on here. He's going to be 11-2.
Washington gets the third one off a faceoff and a rebound with traffic around the net and the shot by Matt Niskanen makes it 5-3 with 2:46 to go. It's a giveaway by Ovechkin. Marner's got an empty net and he hits it. And once again, the Maple Leafs, after two straight losses, refuse to give up a third consecutive. They've defeated the Stanley Cup champs for the second time this season.